It's no secret that it's a passion of mine to find new recipes that I can feed to my toddler. This recipe is packed with vegetables and yet tastes delicious. If your toddler likes sweet potatoes, they'll most likely love these. They're super easy to make. Bake them at 400 for 20 minutes, then you can serve them immediately or freeze.